Assalamu alaikum. In this tutorial, we will show you step by step how to configure the modem CELLPipe 7130 to work as a bridge or as a router. Mediaket wishes you good viewing. Your attention please. It's easy. In this first part, we will learn how to configure the modem as bridge. Type this IP 192.168.1.1 in your browser address bar, and click here to access the modem program. You type username, admin, and password, admin. Click OK button. Click Quick Setup. You enter here the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is Fowlery, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. Click Next. Check Bridging Mode. Select Encapsulation Mode as shown. And click Next. Click Next again without changing anything. Click Next again. And finally, click Save and Reboot. We have finished the first part, and now, the modem is configured to work as bridge. In this last part, we will learn how to configure the modem to work as router. Type this IP 192.168.1.1 in your browser address bar, and click here to access the modem program. You type username, admin, and password, admin. Click OK button. Click Quick Setup. You enter here the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is Fowlery, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. Click Next. Check this connection type, PPP over Ethernet. Select Encapsulation Mode as shown. And click Next. Type here the username and password for internet connection provided by your internet service provider. Beware of errors. Check this box to enable NAT, and let others box as they are. Click Next. Click Next again without changing anything. Click Next again. And finally, click Save and Reboot. The last part of this tutorial is finished. We arrive at the end of this tutorial. We are making great efforts to help you. So make a small effort by commenting this tutorial and promote our website www.mediaket.net. Regards.